Alright, hello everyone. Welcome back to another day in Elden Ring. We finished with the Selia Tower of the Sorcery last time right at this place, defeating the boss. Let's go ahead and grab this one. The chest. Got ourselves a Lucas Glimstone stuff. Okay. And then. Been here before, long time ago. Now it's time for us to come back. It was that time that we got trapped. We got trapped in the chest, and it teleported us down here where all the guys and all the creatures sitting there. Before we doing anything, let's go ahead and find those shooting. People who putting notes, they should really stop putting notes in where like you can get chests or like saving points, but that's getting annoying. Thank you. stolen some loot. Getting upgraded. Said. No. Okay, I'll figure out a way to pull that thing. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah. fast freaking thing and they do starve. This part, gonna head on this side. Let me see. Oh, good. I'm gonna do this. So in case if I fell, I'm gonna go around again. Give me that side, this side.
say.
It looked too shiny, I miss it. Okay. So now the only place left is where you can check in this wall. Left banjo. What sound is that? No, not my mic. It's good. You mean right, not left? This place. This crap. That's so good for. I'm gonna go ahead and kill these guys. Smitting stone 5. Okay. Sacrifice. Happy. But for sure, I don't think we're gonna get this boss. Whatever boss. One single try. Because it's pretty low. So I'm gonna go ahead and try it as much as I can. Thank you. back here, really? The good thing that we did it kicked out the ladder. So, see if we can try to rush it too. Let me see. Not bad. We're knocking it out in the second try. Netting ourselves some good room. So we go back to the Selia and the stairs. I can take you to your friend. Hurry up. Ooh, look at that. Such a nice place. Nice scenery, I say. Yeah. get to you. We'll get to you.
Who's there? Well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man. You ask that I stab myself with the needle to quell the scarlet rot. But how? Never mind. I've decided I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil from within. Would you mind averting your eyes for a moment?
Okay. So she's basically telling her to look away.
Well, that was easier than expected. But why do I feel so?
Okay. Of course, she can run. She was basically running on the leg of rock. Now see all good and everything.
I hoped to see you again. My apologies. For when last we met, I fainted before I could even thank you. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I please. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this, by way of thanks. A token, though it is.
Okay. Is that it?
I'm considering leaving. On a journey. With the needle buried in my flesh, I've started to recall, but dimly, my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Milicent. I pray fate permits us meet again.
But you literally tried to kill me last time in the light, though.
I'm considering leaving. On a jet, the needle buried in my flight destiny.
Blood, clear a wall, and we'll be okay. Okay. That thing. you live. Okay, from here going east and northeast to the shack.
Again, something about this place felt familiar to me, so I decided to pay a visit, hoping to find someone here, but I've only found emptiness. Perhaps before my departure, I needed someone to say farewell to. Well, never mind that. I must focus on my journey, for which I have you to thank. I must stay strong. Well,
okay.
Never mind that. I must focus on my journey. For which I have you to thank. I must stay strong.
Okay. Let's refill this plate real quick. He's gone. No, this guy. But.
Thank you kindly for giving the needle to Millicent. Now she too can begin her journey and stare her fate straight in the eye. You've been a saint through and through. As thanks, I vow to impart to you my knowledge of the lost sorceries of the Selians, descendants of the Eternal. Oh, you noticed, did you? Indeed, Millicent did visit this hovel of a home. It seems the memories eaten away by the rotting sickness yet remain, but faintly. However, she has no need of me anymore. No, she must embark on her journey and stare her fate in the eye. I mustn't impede. As I've aged, I've found the best way to aid the young. Is to be forgotten.
Okay, sorcery. So we don't need those. Right, I think it's a good place. We finished with the Millicent questline, finished with the tunnel. It's a good point to stop this episode. So I will put a stop here. We'll do more of the field boss later on. Maybe actively challenging on the dragon of this place. So, keep an eye out, and thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye.